Well, it turned into a heck of a game at Kanji Forum after Boston College built a 20-point lead by the second quarter. UMass came all the way back only to see the Eagles pull it out in overtime, 90-82. Hi, everybody. With Eric Galanti, I'm Bill Spaulding. We called the game on ACC Network Extra. Boston College, when it came down to it, really leaned on its superstar, Taylor Soule.
And they had to. And when you got to a point in the game where it was two superstars going at each other, Taylor Soule really took over the basketball game, ending with 29 points in this game. Establishes a new season high. She's gone 22 and 29 so far this year. And you look at the work that she did getting inside. A couple of times she was able to draw a fourth foul out of a key UMass player. Just really an outstanding effort to get the ball inside, take advantage, was really good at the free throw line as well. In a game that they needed her, Taylor Soule stepped up big.
And then how about Clara Ford? We heard all about her improvement. She started with 12 points in the opening game. And then today, 15 points, and maybe even more importantly, 16 rebounds.
So many of those rebounds were early on in the game, a number offensively as well. Early on, BC getting second chance opportunities. Clara Ford was a big reason why.
So Boston College moves to 2-0 on the season. Eagles back in action, taking on Providence Wednesday.